The folks at Autoblog recently had an opportunity to speak with Tetsuya Tada, Toyota's chief engineer for Supra. Coming out of the interview was an interesting detail that might ease some of the Supra backlash. In short, Tada reportedly said that the promise is to offer more performance with each additional version. The takeaway, more power is coming. But beyond that, the report further states that an upgraded Supra could arrive at the rate of one per year. In short, an upgraded Supra doesn't automatically mean upgraded power under the hood. That will probably come eventually, especially since we've seen just how easy it is to get more power from its boosted inline six engine. Special street or track edition models are certainly possible, featuring upgraded suspension components and perhaps more added aero trickery. In the meantime, Supras are hitting the showrooms, with the most expensive version at $59,744. But sadly, that's not stopping some dealerships from tacking on insane six-figure markups.